Japanese technology giant Sony wants to patent two hardware approaches for hosting and maintaining blockchains, newly published documents show. Sony's two filings are entitled Electronic Node and Method for Maintaining a Distributed Ledger and Device and System, revealing for the first time that the company is working on blockchain-related hardware concepts. They also set the stage for the company to potentially include these devices in a future product. In the past, as previously reported by CoinDesk, the tech company has filed patent applications centered largely around the technology's use cases, including education, data management, and security.